I am the Batman. Case in point, Batman. Let's go do Batman things. We're gonna do Batman things. Do whatever a Batman can. I'm sorry, Cry. I didn't know. I'll play it later, though. I was just getting tired of Fortnite. Here we go.
Ivy cares about the environment, Batman. You gotta give her credit. That's not a popular position to take these days. I know I'm a cop and she's... well, you know. But that doesn't mean we shouldn't try.
Wow. Like... that guy wants to do naughty things with Ivy.
I'm staying positive about the others still out there. With you on the case, I know they'll be...
Cry, does this guy look attractive to you right here? Officer Bolden? Would you like him to tend to, you know, things? By the way, how did everyone like segments that were done so far? If you guys have read them, I still got more to do. But
what's wrong with me?
You were sick, but you're getting better. You're mine.
None of us is sick.
You think you're finding that weapon? Knight knows this city better than you.
Hello to everybody in the chat. There's 9 people we're up to. Hey.
The militia have set up watchtowers throughout the city. I'm going to take them down.
Hey, if Sal wants, you know, to do naughty, naughty things to Officer Bolden, then who are we to judge Sal?
Unfortunate news, sir.
Let me switch the camera spot. You know, I'm all for Sal getting some love.
Members of the League of Assassins have been spotted on the rooftops of Mirgani Island. Well, I presume it's the League, sir. The reporting officer's precise words were, and I quote, crazy ass ninjas.
Thanks, Alfred. I'll investigate.
Seems every time I go to do these missions, I see something else. Or I come across something else. Like right here, I came across something else.
talk.
Yeah, talk.
Don't make me crack your skull and look for the answers inside.
There we go.
Talk. The right choice.
And I still cracked his skull. See, that's the kind of Batman I am. I don't know if you heard what I said earlier. Sal's new fantasy is Brooke Adams as a crocodile.
His forces just took another hit. I should locate the commander and shut this checkpoint down. I need to find the commander and destroy his controller to shut this checkpoint down.
Well, there he is.
Fighting him no matter where he turns. You're finished. And Gotham's finished too.
Damn. It's got that. Let's see him. Come on, everybody, show him up. Let's go. Sal a lot of shit, I will say this, but I also wanna, right now, I'm gonna go ahead and praise Sal. I still appreciate everything Sal did the other day when he hooked everybody up with the gifted subs. I appreciate that. That was a clutch move by Sal. No, the other day, Sal. The other day. When you gifted subs to Tyler, Shay, and Cry. Too. You did the other day. Yes, and I still appreciate that. See, I don't forget, even though that was a few days ago, I honestly did not forget about it, and I still do appreciate it. Apparently you forgot about it and I didn't. But I do appreciate that. Obviously much appreciated for what Acid did.
Nice to be home.
Damn it. I'm going down.
Mamba, offline! Target destroyed!
Son of a bitch!
You're finished, and Gotham's finished too.
That's not good. Those missile ones are the ones that are doing the damage to me. And I'm trying to avoid the missiles by using other things to so they get hit, but it ain't going so well. But I will beat this. But let's see him again. Come on, guys. Everybody show him off. Need to see those rips. I embrace my dying. That embraces my suckitude. Shit. Those heat-sinking ones, man, you can't avoid them. All right, I'm doing something else. I'll get this another time. That time I sucked even worse. That's the one knock on this game. Too many damn tank battles. They wanted to include the Batmobile. Great! They went overboard on it. Yeah. I killed Oracle.
I ain't never had so much fun!
You know what? That's okay. Because, you know, truth of the matter is, Sal had it coming.
Riddler's next trial's in Bristol. He's losing Alfred, and that makes him dangerous.
Perhaps the real challenge is tolerating his relentless self-aggrandizing commentary.
Look at this. Bombs on the streets.
The preliminaries are done with, Dark Knight. I hope you understand that. Oh, had I so wished, you'd have failed before you had even begun to comprehend the very first hurdle. But no. I wanted you to know the full extent of my brilliance, you understand? To fully appreciate my superiority. But now? Well, I'm not going easy on you anymore.
Now, the question I have is, why is Matt holding these little trials, you know? He says he's the Riddler. Why is he holding these trials?
Another racetrack detective, but please, do not let its unique peculiarities crush your spirit. Well, shall we begin? You are not using what little grip you had on reality. You clearly entered a brave new world of my design. Oh, dear.
Oh, geez.
That would have injured someone if the skull wasn't so thick. Ceiling applies 300 dead bats of pressure, Detective. I invented the measurement myself. I built this course in a sewer, Detective. You needed the home team advantage. Be as thick as your skull. Feeling claustrophobic, Detective? Get ready for the final lap. What a fitting end for you, Detective. A stain on my floor. You'll be crushed. Black. Pulverized! Any second now. Dark Knight, and I can't quite bring myself to stop the fun so soon. Your next key awaits.
Fun part.
Oh, this is too tense to watch. Thank goodness I'm recording it for posterity. Come now, Batman. Can't figure out which key she should pick.
This one. And here we go.
It's gotta be this one. If it's not, then it's Sal's fault.
Wrong key, Catwoman. Oh. Wrong key. And I don't do second chances.
Damn. Sorry, baby. I just blew up my girlfriend. Not cool.
Good. The fun part.
Which cabinet, kitty cat?
Wait a minute here. Hold on here. So these two...
I've always fantasized about your mistakes killing you, Batman. Killing you. But this does have its appeal.
This one.
And here we go.
Congratulations, Catwoman. You proved yourself able to follow simple directions. No, kitty cat. Walk through there and there'll be a whole new set of paintings all over the orphanage walls.
Asshole. You need to let me save my woman. Batman needs to pet that kitty. Bats have needs.
I must say, Dark Knight, that your desperate fumblings have exceeded my admittedly rather meager expectations. I am impressed. This must be how naturalists felt upon observing chimpanzees using tools for the first time. Did you know, Detective, that the cleverest chimps can even obey simple instructions? It's true. Let's try it, shall we? Go to Gotham Casino for your next test, and I'll give you a banana.
Gotham Casino.
Riddler's trials in Kingston. He's been toying with me so far, enjoying the sense of control. I doubt he'll be playing games much longer.
Heaven knows how his insanity has manifested itself this time.
All right, we're gonna go play with Riddler.
Detective, I can't tell you how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Oh dear, Dark Knight, what a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one.
Oh, this one. I remember this one.
Hurry along, Dark Knight. This isn't... Rocket science. dumb, Dark Knight. I can see your brain flying through the possibilities.
Forget how to do this one. No, it's not underneath the water. Sal, do you remember how to do this? Eject the Batmobile, but where am I jumping to? Now you gotta be ejected from the Batmobile. Yeah, see, Batman flies out, and Batman. This is where I'm running into. It's a Riddler one, the third Riddler.
Acquaint yourself with my superiority.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I have a pretty good idea of how to do it. It's just, I don't know. Yeah, flight school. You gotta fly.
Oh, detective, this really is quite pathetic. I have beaten you. You ran away. Why submit yourself to further humiliations? Oh dear, Dark Knight. What a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one.
Damn it.
Dark Knight, I can see your brain flying through the possibilities. Come now, Dark Knight. Don't force me to eject you from the chamber.
Damn it. Ugh. I know what I need to do. It's just I can't get enough height. It's not letting me do the grapnel boost either. The only way to do it is in the Batmobile, where you got enough speed to jump, and I can't jump out of the Batmobile to save my ass. Watch. See? There we go. Wait a minute here.
Very good, Dark Knight. Since you insist on dressing like a flying rat, I thought I'd put those abilities to the test.
All right, let's hear it for me. Yeah, I figured it out.
You're actually a variety of squirrel. Contrary to popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise. known to prey on bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and, oh yes, of course, me.
Okay, I still need some help, guys. I need to figure this out.
It must feel wonderful, Detective, floating majestically over a city filled with your minute inferiors. Much like being me.
Oh my god! Why can't I freaking...
fibers, some sort of collapsible harness, an arrogant insistence that the laws of gravity do not apply to you.
See, I gotta glide over here and then I gotta go through that area. And that's where I'm having trouble.
Of another plucky young man who likes strapping on a pair of makeshift wings. What was his name? Oh yes, that's right. Icarus. It's a classical reference, you uncultured.
No! Almost had it! Almost had it! Almost had it! No! 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 Fuck! I blame this on the Riddler. Fucking asshole challenges.
That's it, Batman. Keep rubbing those two brain cells together and you just might produce a spark.
Nope. Take your time, I'll still be fucking around on here. Nope. Oh my god, I almost had it the one time.
Keep rubbing those two brain cells together and you just might produce a spark.
I just couldn't get through the hole. Couldn't get it in the hole. It's not gonna work this time.
Flummoxed, Batman, analog, completely stumped. That's how I feel when I contemplate how long it's taken to beat you. Had at it, Batman. I am unbeatable.
Nope. You gotta have the right kind of speed. Riddler's gonna let me cheat. Look at that. Maybe.
Admit it, Batman. I am unbeatable.
Oh, you still gotta hit it with speed. Okay.
Poor Batman. Listen, when I'm stuck on a puzzle, I find it helps to... You know, it's never come up. Never come up. Digit-flapping mammal you pointlessly pretend to be. But thanks to my generosity, your next key awaits.
Shut up, Riddler. We do not discuss
until I've helped Selina choose her key.
Okay, let's see. Here's 1, 2, 3.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
Here's the 1, 2, 3. Okay.
Riddle me this. What has a cape, a cowl, and can't be true?
Okay. Time to possibly maybe die.
Booyah.
Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Well, Dark Knight Detective,
I use my Batman skills on that.
I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting.
Riddle me this.
Still crawling, guys. Next time one of you gets the...
Ah! Scott died.
I don't think you'll be solving this one.
And they show Sal again. Like, really? They like teasing me that Sal killed me? And then they show Cry, and they're, you know, Cry's all about, you know, trying to help. Then they show Cry again. Now, what I want to know is, why isn't Harley with Cry? Why isn't Shay with Cry? Take down yet. Oh, up here.
And now I've seen a couple of pressure mines in my time, but this is way better.
dear detective. Did you lose your way on the journey to the orphanage?
You're sharing these rooftops, Dark Knight. We're a permanent fixture.
Very hard. And like a dog returning to its owner, I'm sure you'll find your way back.
Here you go, buddy. Here you go.
I don't know what to say. I didn't think anyone was coming. I've had a bad feeling about this city for weeks. Ever since the fire started.
I need more evidence to be certain. But I think your crew was tackling the work of one serial arsonist.
Great! Guess it wouldn't be Gotham without a crazy pyro running loose, huh? You know, the chief always said we'd get through it. But I don't know anymore. Not after this.
Everything's going to be okay. You'll be safe with the rest of your men back at GCPD.
Nobody likes these sentry guns anyway. Okay. Mama Shay gotta do Mama Shay things.
Thank you.
that scarecrow will do. Just kill the bat. All these keeps make my head hurt.
Miyagani Island's nearly complete.
Poison Ivy's in town? Really? I still owe her for brainwashing me in the asylum. It's Batman! I see you're too scared to face me.
Totally am too scared to face you.
Militia fortification has been established in the north of Miyagani Island. They think they're safe. They're wrong. To find the commander and shut this place down.
Oh, let me turn the light on.
Have stationed themselves by Penitence Bridge. They should have run. Bravery won't help them.
People, I wonder who they are. Feel free to comment in chat.
You're gonna fly, Batman.
back, Tyler.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Bet the Bat thinks he's winning. He's in for a surprise.
When's our relief getting here? I want to go on a bat hunt.
Not till morning, soldier. Until then, we keep this tower locked down.
So the night spends...
Months teaching us how to kill the Bat, only to make us wait up here all night? This is how you kill the Bat, idiot. You control the sky, you control the roads, you control the rooftops. You make it so we can't move without getting shot at or worn down.
Bat knows Gotham inside and out.
Batman, bitch. I can't bring the Batmobile over here yet, so I gotta clear out a lot of this stuff.
What I hear, Knight wants Batman dead. Scarecrow making him run back.
So if it comes down, I'm not saying it will.
Don't let out!
Mom and Pop at that big country club in the sky.
Sorry, Mr. Arkham Knight. Looks like your soldier boys are going down. My friends. Yes, it's true. I am the Batman. I've been doing, taking them all down. This is LexCorp. Lex Luthor. That bill will be in the mail, Lex. Damn, I got fucked up.
I thought he was supposed to be tough.
Why does he look like Sal? With a mohawk? Sal, is that your thug version right there? Is that thug man that Sal? Wrong guys, I will be right there with you.
Keep them coming, Batman! not
Damn
supposed
it.
To hurt.
Damn it! I was trying to prevent the guys from getting the guns, and I kept getting hit because they wouldn't let me block.
Come on, Bruce. You can't die. I didn't kill you.
Mr. J. I don't have time to mess with the disruptor, Sal.
You're too easy.
We need more firepower.
I'm getting frustrated now.
I think he's dead. Hey, who wants to buy a bat suit?
I'm going to be wrapping up the stream here in a bit. Cry, are you still playing Fortnite? I'll jump back on if you're still playing. I'll play off stream though.
The city's finally gone to hell. I'm sick of it. All of it.
I need you to stay calm. This won't help anyone.
I'm sorry. It's just all that's happened. It hasn't been easy. Feels like we're cursed or something.
I know about the sudden upsurge in fires. Was a cause ever established?
Nothing concrete. We were chasing our tails on that one. Hey, the way our luck's been, I wouldn't be surprised if it was the devil himself.
Wait here. An officer is on his way to pick you up.
I honestly have no idea. Lots yet. Four, two, six, seven more left. All right, I'm going to end stream. I will be streaming again tomorrow. Hopefully, see you guys then.